What's up, guys? Two men walking here at the shops in Pigeon Forge, checking out the checkered flag slot car racing. We've done this a few times, and man, it's a blast. You guys got to check this out.
Hey, guys, welcome to checkered flag slot car racing. Let me give you a little tour and show you a little bit about it.
This is a lot of fun, guys. We can't get enough of it.
This is a ball of fun. This is our black track. This is actually an American Arts track, probably 45 years old. We resurfaced it and made it where it's pretty much a brand new track, but you can watch the cars run on it. They run fast, and we compete on this track weekly.
He's got all the setup up here, guys, to tell you how fast your laps are, who runs the most laps. This is extremely competitive. As you can see, it's hard for me to even keep up with the cars on the track. And every once in a while, you do have a wipeout.
They wreck often.
Wrecking's a part of racing.
Wrecking's a part of the...
This ain't it, guys. They've also got another track over here I'm going to show you, and they got drag strip. You can drag in here. These cars are super fast. Home of the 865. Got the tree and everything up here. I'm gonna go from back here because this car is like lightning fast. So
come up back behind me, I'll take you. On our drag strip, it's just the same as what you would race big cars. You can see on our tree, we actually pre-stage, we stage, and then the computer program up there tells us what we're going to do. So as you can see, we're ready to go. It gives you your reaction time, which mine wasn't very good today. Your miles per hour, which is 38.44. Your elapsed time, which is what you would actually dial your car in if we were bracket racing. And we have different types of cars. We also have rail cars. You can see this right here. This is the same as a regular dragster.
I'm gonna go down here and just show you how fast this car is.
I'm gonna come down the right lane, Joe.
He's coming down the right lane, all right. Like lightning. These cars are super fast. Me and Big Walt have a lot of fun messing with these. As you can see, not only has this track here, but he also has this massive track over here. This track here is where you get some major speed in. Lots of straightaways, lots of hairpin turns. It's a lot of fun. He's gonna show you this one too. Jesse James comes up here all the time and practices NASCAR racing. As you can see, it's keeping up with every lap, lap time and everything, so everybody knows who has the fastest lap, who has the most laps. And at the end of the day, whoever has the most laps wins. And they have competitions over here, some major, major competitions. These guys take it very seriously and it's very competitive. I'm gonna show you guys some of his rentals here too. You don't have to have your own car to come here. You can bring the family here and rent cars, and everybody can have a great time. Or he can build you a car. He's a master builder.
These are our rental cars. We rent cars, controllers. We have the prices over there up on the wall. A whole family could come in and race.
And it's reasonable. It's very, very reasonable. For a family to come in here, and there's the prices, guys. And race, it's a whole lot cheaper than all the other things you're going to try to do in town. Trust me, and you'll have more fun.
Let me take you around and show you the cars we build.
And he can build any kind of car you want, guys, and paint it, decal it, whatever you want.
This right here is one of the circle track cars I just built. This is race ready. This is one of our competition cars. You can buy this car right here for $100, and it's race ready. You just take it out on the track, put it down, break it in a little bit, and you'll be running top speed. This is a drag car that I built. You can see how the chassis is built. We got gearing. You change some of this stuff up to make it slower or a little faster, depending on what type of drag racing you're doing. But then we got bodies that we paint. I can take this body, paint it, and build a chassis for it, and you got a drag car there ready to go. But you can see our paint's very detailed. Here's a new model Corvette. Got some flames on it, things like that.
Get a little close up here so you guys can see these ghost flames.
If you like convertible, whatever you want. But we sell model kits. And we take these model kits and we build these cars out of these. So
there it is, guys. You can have pretty much anything you want. You want to race Earnhardt, you can have Earnhardt. Anything you want, pretty much he can create it. As long as you have a model kit, a 124th, which is basically a 125th model kit. Decals, you bring it to him, he'll paint it, he'll set it up for you.
We can't leave without some of the General Lee.
Oh yeah, we can't. We got a General Lee coming, guys.
I just painted this the other day. We're getting ready to put the decals and stuff on it, put it on a frame, chassis.
If we don't tear it up first.
Yeah, if we don't tear it up.
It's gonna have us basically a NASCAR version of the General, so you can't beat that, guys. Like I said, let them know where you're at, let them know where you can find them, your name, everything.
My name's John. It's the Checkered Flag Slot Car Racing. Look us up and like us on Facebook. That's the most important thing. You can follow us. We're at 175 East Worth Valley Road, but the biggest thing is Facebook. Check us out on there. Message me. We'll give you the complete schedule, what we got going on. Or if you're just going to come by and just play, just let me know you're coming. Make sure you personally meet me, because I want to meet everybody that comes in my store. And thank you, guys, and we'll talk to you soon.
And if you really want to come here and see the expert, this here's Jonathan. He's a track expert. He's a lot better than John. I've seen him beat John on several occasions.
Wears him out.
And you guys come by and see John. John's a good friend of mine. I'm happy to help him, and I hope you guys will come support him.